Hey, and welcome, what a climb! So now we are soon probably arriving, according to Google Maps. We are probably arriving to the lake. We have no clue what kind of lake it is. I'm sweating, there's mosquitoes, so everything's great. I hope we will get fish. Hey everyone, welcome to Fishing with Jaska. On this episode, we are climbing on a mountain and checking these small lakes. There's a sea, we are still in Lofoten. On that way, there's a mountain, and on that mountain, there's a lake. There should be trout, but we'll see. Yeah, we are quite high above the sea level at the moment. And we have still a long way to go. We can already see the mountain. It's that way. At this time, I wasn't sure if this was worth my time and effort climbing up here. We just climbed 3 kilometers uphill and it took 1 hour. And then I saw this stunning view. Just look at this, folks. Absolutely beautiful.
Oh.
Everything's sweaty. Shirt is sweaty. Hat is sweaty. Goggles are sweaty. Even a fishing equipment is sweaty, probably. So now I'm gonna try and use this trusty Finnish bait lures. There we go. So, first throw to the unknown. Here we go.
I'm not going far enough. We need to go that way.
At this point, I noticed I cannot throw far enough. The lake was too shallow at this end. So we would need to change the place a bit.
And the water is absolutely outstandingly clear.
The water was just like a tap water. Nice and clean from the mountain streams.
What a piece.
My idea was simple. Couple throws, move a bit forward, couple throws, move a bit forward, until I go around the whole lake.
Alright, it seems we have a bite here. Really small trout. I'm gonna let it go, it is so small. Yes, it got loose. Yay! First fish.
There is trout here.
I never take home more fish that I can eat, especially when I'm in foreign country. I only take home for one meal. We had already decided. We're gonna bring only a couple of fishes home, just for food. This is so remote lake, and here would be probably a lot of fish, and I really, really don't want to be that person who's emptying it.
Same type. So the trouts are looking like this.
And we moved again.
And here, as you can see, the mosquitoes were still swarming around me, even when I was using a DDT as an antiperspirant. I was probably smelling so lovely after that long climb.
Ah, bad light. Fish. I got loose. Oh, that was a big one. Did you saw?
Normal trout action. Jump, check head, and then lose.
Nice jump.
This end of the lake was much deeper. I think here is a lot of trout in this lake. Not one, not two.
That should be.
We even met one local. Fish. I'll go underneath you. When I come to the new place, I start scanning the nature. And from the other side of the lake, I already could see. This might be a good spot for cloudberries, one of my favorite berries.
It's picking berries with Jaska. Today it's a cloudberries in a swamp. Going great.
This place was so filled with cloudberries, so of course I needed to take some for dessert. These are the moments what I cherish from the summer fishing trips.
This is definitely a cold from Lapland. Oh, and what a view! Awesome. We found this insanely good spot of cloudberries. They're absolutely everywhere. So now we're gonna have a trout and a cloudberries tonight.
Yes.
Our fishing trip was soon ending. But of course, I needed to do a couple last throws. This place was just stunning. I definitely need to come back here at some point. And next time when I'm coming here, I'm definitely bringing a wading equipment, because as you can see here, the shallow area is stretching really far away. I think at this point, it's safe to say, it was a really well worth my time to climb here 1 hour to this lake. If you encounter this kind of place, remember to appreciate them and cherish them. So remember to bring your trash back home, so these kind of treasures stay clean. I don't want to start blasting to anyone, but I hope this is a common sense for everyone. So let's see how can I get back to the shore. One of these rocks were moving. Do I remember which one it was? Nope.
Alright, thanks for watching. I think this is it. We got a couple bags of these super yummy cloudberries. We got a couple brown trouts here. Several of them got loose, can't help it. And now we're gonna get to that interesting process called climbing down from the mountain. And I'm not really waiting for that. So, thanks for watching. Like the video if you did like the video. Remember to subscribe so you will get the notifications when I'm uploading a new video. And see you next time. Bye bye. But maybe we next time got something else. Alright, I think that was it. Alright.